What's going on, y'all? Roman here from Left Eye Right Eye, back at you with another Everydays. Today is the 7th, and I recorded in a pumpkin decoration on the table. And it's like a bean bag, kind of pumpkin filled with like beans or something. So it kind of sounded like a shaker, and so I made some noises, a couple of hits, and like then I shook it for a little bit, and then that's what's recorded in here. And then I went through each sound and made it into more of a drum type sound. So these were just hits, and then this was actually the what I'm expanding here was the noise from the AC in the background, but it kind of sounded cool, like when I normalized it, it sounded like kind of digitally, which was cool. Then there was another one that sounded like another hit, like a tight punchy noise. And then there was another that was another hit. And then the last one was a like a longer. Oh, you know what I did here? This one, I was like, oh, let me flip it and reverse it. And then I made a reverse, like a reverse shaker kind of noise. And then the last one, I normalized it, used the noise suppressor, added some heavy compression. And then I wanted to get rid of that little, that transient that was kind of like aggressive there. So I went into that little piece and normalized it lower and crossfaded it back in. And it sounded like a wet shaker. So those were the noises that I made. And then I renamed them and bounced them out as stems. This is me just like lining it up so you could hear it in this video at the end. And so you'll hear all the noises at the end. And I'm dropping the separate assets on the playlist on the website. So feel free to use them in your stuff. Take care. Enjoy the rest of your evening. God bless. Sleep well. And I'll see you tomorrow.